its ability to dive and swim long distances underwater. It does this to catch the small fish, which are its main food, or simply to evade its enemies. The loon's legs are so far back on its body that movement on land is slow and awkward. So the nests are very close to water. The calls of the loon, and it has several calls in its repertoire, have come to symbolize Canada's wilderness because of their lonely, haunting quality.
Promise me that you'll never leave me.
I promise you, I will never leave you, and I will always be there, right next to you.